direction cosines and direction ratios. In this chapter, one of the LAQ, that is the second LAQ, find the angle between the two lines whose direction cosines are given by the relations. They are given two lines. Yes, from these two lines we get LM and values. After that, LM and R will take ratio form, that is L is to M is to N. Then we get DRs. From the DRs we get after that DCs. From the DRs we get the DCs. After finding the DCs, find the angle. When DCs are given, cos theta is equal to formula L1 L2 plus M1 M2 plus L1 M2. Same as is before that problem. Now given lines are, first take the given lines. Given line, first line is this, is I am taking the first line, that is 6mn minus 2nl plus 5lm. 5lm is equal to 0. This is the equation 1. This is the equation 1. Okay. Next, second line is 3l plus m plus 5m. 3l plus m plus 5n is equal to 0. From this I am writing n equal to. Before that problem we take l equal to. Why? Because in that problem we have l plus m plus n separately. No? So we take l equal to. But in this problem I am taking m equal to. Why? Because here when we take 3n, l is equal to whole divided by 3 is we get. So we take m equal to, that is 3n plus m plus n, 3n plus 5n is a transfer function. That is minus 3n minus 5n, minus 3n minus 5n. This equation is rated as equation 2. Okay. Now substitute m is equal to minus 3n minus 5n in equation 1. Substitute m is equal to minus 3l minus 5n in equation 1. Now equation 1 becomes 6mn, 6 into n is taken as this, m is equal to what we have here, m is equal to minus 3l minus 5n. Substitute minus 3l minus 5n in place of m, that is minus 3l minus 5n. Minus, this is minus 2nl, there is no m term. So this is taken as this 2nl plus 5l is also taken as this. But m equal to what we have? M equal to minus 3l minus 5l. Minus 3l minus 5l is equal to 0. Okay. This 6n is the transfer inside. Here this 5l is the transfer inside. Now it becomes 6 3 is less than to minus is minus. 6 3 is 18. 18 l into n is ln. Less than to minus is minus. 6 5 is 30. 30 n into n is n square. Minus 2 n l is taken as is, no change. Here plus into minus is minus. 5 3 is 15. L into l is l square. L into n is l square. Next, plus into minus is minus. 5 5 is 25 l n equal to 0. Any cancellation? No cancellation. Now first take the l square term. That is, here we have 1 l square. I am taking directly. This is minus 15 l square. Minus 15 l square. After that come to ln terms. Ln terms here 1 ln. Here 1 ln. Here ln. So ln, ln, ln. This is minus 18 minus 20 minus 2. Minus 18 minus 2 is minus 20. Minus 20 minus 25 is minus 45. Sorry, this is L square. Minus 15 L square. Ln terms are minus 18 minus 2. Minus 20 minus 20 minus 25 is minus 45. Minus 45 ln. After that n square term, this is only 1 n square term, that is minus 30 n square is equal to 0. Okay. First take the l square term, that is minus 15 l square. Ln term minus 18 minus 2. Minus 20 minus 20 minus 25 is minus 45. Minus 45 ln. Next we come to n square term. Only we have 1 n square, that is minus 30 n square. Take it as it is. From this take minus 15 common. We have minus 15 common. So take minus 15 common. Remaining n square. N square. Next 15 3s are 45. That is 3 ln. 15 2s are 20. Sorry, 30. 15 2s are 30. That is 2 n square. Is equal to 0. This minus 15 is the transfer that side. 0 by something is 0. Remaining is L square plus 3 ln plus 2 n square is equal to 0. Now take the factorization. Now take the factorization. 3 can be written as 1 into 2. 1 into 2 is equal to 2. 1 into 2 is equal to 2. 1 plus 2 is 3. 1 plus 2 is 3. So this 3 can be written as 1 ln plus 2 ln. That is n square plus 3 ln can be written as. This 3 ln can be written as 1 ln plus 2 ln. 1 ln plus 2 ln. 1 plus 2 is 3. Plus 2 n square is equal to 0. From this common term, from this common term. Take the common. From this common term is L. So L plus N. From this common term is 2N. 2N take common. Remaining L plus N. Again common term. From these two. Again common term is L plus M. L plus N into L plus 2N is equal to 0. Okay. From this common term, L plus N is the common. Remaining is L plus 2L is equal to 0. That implies here we have AB is equal to 0 means either A is equal to 0 or B equal to 0. A equal to 0 means that is L plus N equal to 0 or L plus 2N is equal to 0. Here we get two cases. Here we have two L values. No? First value is L is equal to this. N is a transfer that set. That is the minus L. Here L is equal to minus 2L. So we get two L values. Here we get two L values. So we take the two cases. Now case 1 and case 2. Case 1. Case 2. Okay. Case 1, case 2. In the first case we take L is equal to minus L. In the second case we take L equal to minus 2L. Case 1, L is equal to minus L. L equal to minus L. In the case 2 we take L is equal to minus 2L. L equal to minus 2L. Okay. Here we have only L equal value. L value only we have. But we need M and N values also. M and N values, substitute L is equal to minus N, substitute L is equal to minus N in equation 2. Substitute L equal to minus N in equation 2. That is, substitute L is equal to minus N in equation 2. From that we get M values. Okay? From that we get M value. M is equal to minus 3 into L is minus N. L is minus M minus 5L. Minus N minus 5L. That is M is equal to minus of minus plus 3N minus 5L. M is equal to minus of minus plus 3N minus 5L. 3N minus 5L is minus 2N. Minus 2N. We get LM values. L is minus N. L is in terms of N only. M is also in terms of N only. So N is Now take the ratio. Ratio is L is 2, M is 2, N. L is we get minus N, M is we get minus 2N, and N is take it as this. N is take it as this. Now here in the ratio form, so cancel L. N is cancelled. Remaining is minus 1 is to minus 2 is to 3. Minus 1 is to minus 2 is to 1. Minus 1 is to minus 2 is to 1. Here LML are generally basis. When DCs are take ratio form, we get DRs. What are these? These are DRs now. L, M, N are in take ratio form. Generally, L, M, N are the DCs. When DCs are in take ratio form, we get DRs. Now, DRs is equal to minus 1, comma, minus 2, comma 1. Okay, this is the first case DRs. Next, case 2. In the case 2, L is equal to minus 2n. L is equal to minus 2n. Substitute this L is equal to minus 2n. In equation 2, from that we get m value. Substitute L is equal to minus 2n in equation 2. That is, we get m value. Therefore, m is equal to equation 2 in plus. This is equation 2. That is, minus 3 of L is minus 2n. L is minus 2n. Minus 5n. 3 2s are 6. Minus into minus plus 6n minus 5n. 6n minus 5n is n only. So, m is we get n. Already L is in terms of n only. N is as is n. Now take the ratio. That is L is to M is equal to L is we get minus 2n. M is we get n. N is taken as is. Here n is cancelled. Remaining is minus 2 is 2, 1 is 2, 1. Minus 2 is 2, 1 is 2, 1. What are these marks? Element of these is. These are taking ratio from that we get DRs. These are the